I always want to find ways to save you money. So let's meet the barely paid spokesperson.